Did you know this about American Psycho? Director Mary Harron shot every scene of Willem Dafoe's character questioning Patrick Bateman 3 times. And each time, Dafoe played the character with a different motivation. That he didn't suspect Bateman.
People just disappear.
That he did suspect Bateman.
Where did Paul hang out?
And that he knew Bateman was the killer.
Eerie. Really eerie.
The 3 takes were then edited together to leave the viewer unsure what Dafoe thinks.